Resident Evil 4, and we're making our way downtown, I guess. What was it, 8? Let's see if we can sneak up on this lady.
¿Qué hacemos?
Other stuff coming all the way through this area. We had a lot of gunpowder. Just realized that. Not enough. Wait, can I use a knife? I do. This one. I think this one over here. Normally before you get the pendant here, like you have to shoot it.
Well, oh, that stinks.
Quest notes. Yeah, a lot of gunpowder, but not enough materials. Like it's right in my face and I'm not even got the one in there, got these two, got the one in that. Attacked by farm animals? I imagine the last one would be...
Te encontraremos.
address it. If I get it, I get it. If I don't... This is new. I can make a green green. Yeah. I'll organize it later. Shotgun shells you have? Here we go. I missed something in here. Yeah, I might only make the last one. I wish I had more materials. Make another shotgun. There's much more shotgun ammo. This is how you use a trip mine on that dude. Shotgun shell that is well passed. game. Looks really good. Hella generous on the handgun ammo. Oh yeah, I forgot to have the case. Multiple cases. Next save point. Should not be running everywhere. I'm not sure what's around in corner number two, or number one, or number three. Okay.
Ahí está.
Wait, what? Oh. Excuse me, business. Where's the guy? You wanna attack somebody? Don't announce the attack before. I remember in the original, I used to have treasures on the wall in this game. Any treasures? No, no treasures? Nope. Dang it. No trolls. I missed something. I'm actually surprised. They already know I'm here. It takes four shots to put it in.
Pero no te puedes esconder.
El forastero.
¿Dónde está?
Ahí va eso.
Ahí va eso.
They keep coming.
I doubt it. No, that's not you. I heard something. Let's make more shotgun shells. I could use it to make more handgun ammo, but I don't think that's the play right now. Hearing noises. Oh, they're still inside of the thing.
Oh!
just use these out. He did some type of curve the bullet on me. Who's throwing that? If I remember correctly, the person throwing it was inside the cabin.
This the place?
Unless this is like a master key or something that's gonna be in here. I'm not sure what that thing is at. Oh, look at that. Crazy invasive maneuvers for that one. Who's that? That's solid.
What's that noise?
You know?
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh. Well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder! Not this guy!
Who are you? Just stop right there!
Thank you. sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Yankee. Got a name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up in other cities. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone? One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Hanging with you, not healthy.
We're not done here!
Later, amigo.
Shit, they took my gear.
What was it pointed at, Luis? Could it be something? What was the point of giving me the inventory? I already know it's empty.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. Said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Chapter 2. How many originals I chopped up? Pretty sure he was already doing this. I appreciate it though. Should be.
Hey, that's my gear.
Oh. thought he got up. I was like, wait a minute. Okay. I just don't trust him. There's been a lot of knives in this part. Super OP. I guess they just... I don't think it has the same power as it did in the original. Could be wrong on that. So I'm guessing... this is gonna be like a time thing, isn't it? I don't see this thing. Yup, this is how it was turning. I just want to have more eggs. I know I use. Screw it. I know I have more eggs left. Let's use.
I'll be taking these back.
Actually, I could craft the green. Another green.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
That's the coolest guy in the whole game, Lee.
Let's do some business.
I'll exterminate all the rats. So I have to go back.
Then, aye. Welcome.
God, stranger.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. I've got something new for you, mate.
So you can sell
your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Deal well struck. There's some things money can't buy. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger.
And still don't have no space for that. I guess... I could do the durability.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Actually... maybe we do the pistol. I'm not gonna do ammo.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
I feel like you're gonna be using the knife a lot more in this game.
You get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Will that be all, then?
Yeah, I think I'm...
Come back anytime.
Let me see something. I have three knives on me. I can make a green. Let me make a green. Let's organize this a little bit. My OCD is looking at this like, bro, you need to fix this better. Yeah, so I guess I'll use the save point and change the case and just have more, what you call it, more pesos, pizzas. All right. I'm going to end it here, guys, and catch you guys in the next part. This part we met Lewis, rifle ammo. You supposed to use a rifle for this part, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it is what it is. Catch you guys in the next part. Next part, we have to go through there, fight our way through, and it's going to be a doozy. But I'll catch you guys in the next part. Stay safe, and later. Peace.